CBS2 and KCAL 9, along with the United Way and LA Rams, are helping to raise money for the fire victims.
That's right. We're just doing whatever we can, and we just got the exciting news that we have reached the $1 million mark. Sandy Mitchell is in our studios tonight, or at the Foden Bank, with a guest. Sandy, who you have there?
Yeah, Susie and Jeff, we've got Jonathan Franklin from the LA Rams with us. LA Rams have been such a great community partner for us, and you might recognize him. He's also a former Green Bay Packers player. We took care of them a couple weekends ago, right?
Absolutely.
And UCLA standout, and now you're working with the Rams, and we just appreciate so much. And when you look at the tote board, and it shows that we have raised more than $1 million because of our great community, I mean, it feels really good to help.
Absolutely, and that's what it's all about, you know, this community coming together and even receiving calls from Louisiana and Pennsylvania and just seeing the power of this nation coming together and standing together. It's what you want to see, and we're excited to be here, the Los Angeles Rams, and be here with CBS and KCAL 9 to really support this entire community.
And not just support, but Jonathan, you've been working the phones for a couple hours. I've been watching you over there. You're talking to the community. What kind of comments are you hearing from people who are calling in?
Passion, you know, and enthusiasm to want to help, and beyond just donate money, but how can they come out here and just support with their own resources, you know, or just give a hand, you know? So it's great to see people from out across the entire nation want to be involved, you know? So I love it, and it puts things in perspective, you know, through these tragedies, these unfortunate tragedies, people standing up and coming together. I mean, $1 million today, right? I mean, it really speaks volume in the heart of what this nation has.
Jonathan, we appreciate you so much. We appreciate the LA Rams. Thank you for being here, for answering the phones. You can call in. You can talk to Jonathan. You can talk to our Pat Harvey. You can talk to our Jeff Michael. This whole room full of people just here to take your phone calls tonight to help raise money for the fire victims who really need your help. They've been through a lot over the past week, and they've got a lot to face as they go forward in the weeks and the months and even the years to come. It's going to take a long time to rebuild. So we'll send it back to you, Susie, Jeff. We're going to be here until 11 o'clock tonight taking those phone calls, but we've done it more than $1 million so far.